Can ChatGPT really replace data analysts? As a data analyst, should you be worried about your job? And what's gonna happen in the end as these AI tools keep getting smarter every day? Well, that's a question that makes everyone worried and concerned, but fear not, I'm here to give you a solution. Hey guys, what's up? This is Ali. I'm back with another video. In this video, we're gonna dig deeper into this particular tool to see whether GPT-3 or 4 is fully capable of taking over all data analysis roles or not. If your work involves analyzing and reporting on data, and it's totally understandable that you might feel a bit of concern by the rapid advances being made by artificial intelligence. So what would you do to take advantage of AI instead of getting depressed or even unemployed? At the end of March 2023, OpenAI's ChatGPT released a plugin called Code Interpreter, right? But I think they recently changed to the Advanced Data Analyst. But overall, this tool can do pretty advanced problem-solving jobs. After this, a lot of people are claiming that this is gonna take away data analysis job. You can upload data file into it and invoke Python to perform regression analysis and this descriptive analysis, look for pattern in your data, and even create visualization, all without having to write or even know a line of Python code. So if you have access to the ChatGPT 4, follow my steps for seconds. Open up ChatGPT and prompt, what type of file can I import? Then you're gonna see this plugin can understand all these formats. Okay, let's get started with CSV file. All you have to do is just drag a file and drop it into the chat field, then write this prompt. You are a data analyst, read this CSV and perform some exploratory data analysis. Then you're gonna see it's gonna start analyzing your data and it's gonna tell you what your CSV is about. More interestingly, all of this is done by Python code that is available for you to see. That's insane, isn't it? And also this tool is fully able to tell you what your data set is about and can even perform exploratory data analysis and finally produce some visualization. That's pretty good. But that doesn't end here. I do still believe that all LLMs or large language models need to be trained by prompts or different types of data in order to get the best possible accuracy, which might take a time or might not be happening all the time. Worse still, this tool has some limitation like number of entries or requiring active internet connection that might need for loading file from Google Sheet. And more importantly, this is a skill that GPT-4 just automated were harder skill. But ChatGPT cannot replicate the full range of soft skills that the human data analyst can. Now let's look at some essential soft skills that this tool cannot process. Number one is critical thinking. Well, companies need someone who can think critically about their data, about their insight, whereas AI cannot think critically or solve complex problems. Number two is communication. AI lacks the human touch in conveying insights. Number three, domain knowledge. AI doesn't have that curiosity for domain nuances. Number four, ethical judgment. Making ethical decisions is beyond AI's capability. Number five, flexibility. AI cannot adapt to new or unforeseen situations, whereas human data analysts could be someone flexible all the time. And number six, contextual understanding. AI struggles with understanding broader context, at least for now, it might be fixed in the near future. It is possible that ChatGPT and other large language models could replace certain jobs that involves primarily data analysis, entries, writing, or other tasks that can be automated. However, it's important to note that large language models like ChatGPT are not capable of understanding context or meaning in the same way that humans do, and are not able to replace many jobs that require critical thinking, creativity, or human interaction. Additionally, the use of a large language model like a ChatGPT would likely to lead the changes in the job market rather than the complete replacement of jobs. Consequently, to avoid redundancy, data analysts should embrace AI as a tool and leverage its capability for routine tasks and focus on areas that require human expertise and adapting to the evolving landscape. That's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up button and turn on notifications so you won't miss our new video. Alright, peace.